massive congratulations, Amanda, and wishing you a very speedy recovery.
I hope to see you very soon back on Britain's Got Talent, where you belong.
Amanda Holden's had her baby, which
is
which
I just heard. I just got a text, and I don't know the details, but I know that that she's okay, but I think she's had a bit of a struggle. But many congratulations.
It's been a tough time, but it's this little girl called Hollie Rose.
Yes, that's right. Well, congratulations to her.
The news that we've just heard about Amanda Holden having the baby, which is fantastic news.
I didn't know that. Oh, that's amazing. What does she have?
It's little girl Hollie Rose is the name.
Oh, that's a beautiful name. My little girl's called Rosie, so Rose is a perfect name. Oh, I'm so pleased for her. That's absolutely brilliant. I'm really, really thrilled for her because, you know, she's had a real tough time. So that is great. So I have to go and buy something lovely in pink for little Hollie Rose.
I didn't realise how poorly Amanda had been over the last 3 days. So we wish her a speedy recovery and lots of love.
I don't think anyone really, I mean, none of us really had either. No one had.
Kept it quiet, quite rightly, until we found out how she was and how the baby was, But I think, hopefully all okay. Yeah. Amanda, lots of love. I hope that you and Chris and Holly are all fit and well. And many congratulations.
I don't know if you guys have heard the great news about Amanda Holden having her baby. Have you heard that?
She had.
Yeah, it's a little girl called Hollie Rose.
So I wish her lots of love and happiness, and take it easy, a bit of time out, and the best of luck to her and her newborn baby. Congratulations, Amanda. I wish you lots of love and happiness. All the best, darling.
Thank you.
I just wanted to say really quickly, Amanda Holden's had her baby. I'm not sure if you heard that news.
Is she all right? Is it all right? Is everything all right?
Baby's okay, apparently. We just literally just heard.
I've been worried sick about that all day. That's wonderful. Congratulations. Wonderful. Is it a little boy or girl?
A little girl, apparently, called Hollie Rose.
Oh, I'm so chuffed.
I just wondered if you want to say congratulations into camera.
Congratulations, Amanda. That is just fantastic. I've been so worried. I don't know you very well. I don't know you at all, but I've been so worried, but well done.
I've known you a long time, Amanda, and I'm so thrilled for you. This is fantastic for you and Chris. And God bless you both. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
Amanda, congratulations. Sleepless nights. It's horrible. I've got three of them. I see at weekends and I send money to them.